Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to be talking to you about QR codes or quick response codes. QR codes have been around for quite a number of years, really taken hold in Europe, and have over the last couple of years have really come in force over to the States, and their primary use is in the realm of mobile marketing. So what are QR codes? Basically, they're a little geek speak here, they're two-dimensional codes or two-dimensional matrix codes that contain alphanumeric, which is both alphabet and numeric, their characters, and you can store and encode a very large amount of data on them, as opposed to a UPC code that you might see on the back of a can in the grocery store that is only numeric and has only and can only store a short amount of data. So how does a QR code work? Well, you'll see these QR codes in a lot of print media or on billboards. You scan it with a QR reader application, which it could be on your Android or iPhone or any other various tablets. And the QR code actually will take you somewhere, usually to a web URL, or it could take you, or it could do text, a phone number, an email, a whole host of things. So now I'd like to show you how you can actually set up a QR code, and you'll be surprised how easy this is. Let's just get rid of this. Now there are several different ways you can create a QR code, usually through something called a QR generator. All of them are free unless you want specific services, and that's usually at a cost. But if you just want a basic QR code, it shouldn't cost you anything. I use Bitly because I've already established it as my URL shortener, so I've already got the account set up. The second thing, and the more important thing, is that it actually gives you some stats on your links. So if you're designing this from a mobile marketing strategy, I think it would be important for you to get some statistics on how successful you are. Now, to show you what I'm talking about here, let me just scroll and find one that will have some statistics with it. Here we go. So this goes to my email signup form, and as you can see here, I have the number of clicks, and it also tell me the country and the referring website. It would also tell me if it was tweeted or shared, or how many likes or comments with it. So I think that's a huge win if you're really planning this out and putting a strategy behind your QR codes to use Bitly. Now, I'm sure that there are others that do that, but I like Bitly because it's free and I don't have to pay for an extra service to do something like this. So let me show you how easy it is to create a QR code. Back to the home page here of Bitly. You paste your URL in the box here like you normally would. And there are two ways to do it from here. You can either type QR here, which I like to do, or you can copy and paste this URL, open up a new tab on your browser, paste that in to the web address, and then add .qr afterwards. But I think that this is a little easier. Just type .qr, copy the entire address, open up a new tab, paste in the URL, and there you go. Bitly processes it as a QR code and gives you the result. Now from here, all you need to do, well, there's a couple ways you can do it. You can do a save image as, which is what I usually do, or you can copy the image and paste it right into a Word document, let's say, and that's it. That's all you need to do to create a QR code. So there are several different ways you can use this. How do you apply this? Like I had mentioned, you could put it in a Word document, you could put it in a billboard, you could put it on a business card, you could put it on marketing material that you hand out. Really, the sky is the limit. It really is based on how creative you get and how imaginative you can get to use these type of codes. I've seen people use it for meetups, set up meeting times, download contact information. You could even do a text code. So there you go, guys. That's the QR code. Pretty nifty little thing. I hope you have a lot of fun with it. I sure have. Feel free to post any comments about QR codes, like the video, or subscribe. Talk to you soon.